being a pushover. That's great. Good for you guys. I am not believing.
It's my job.
My job.
My joke. You know, I don't think we're going to settle this.
Let's have Monica decide.
Yeah.
Hey, Mon, get out of here.
Monica!
Okay. You have to help us decide whose joke this is.
Why do I have to decide?
Because you're the only one that can be fair.
Yeah.
I can't be fair. You're my boyfriend.
Yeah, but I'm your brother. We're family. That's the most important thing in the world.
Don't try to sway her. I'm your only chance to have a baby. Okay, let's go.
All right, okay, we'll each tell you how we came up with the joke, and then you decide which one of us is telling the truth, me.
Chandler, you go first.
Okay, I thought of the joke 2 months ago at lunch with Steve.
Oh, wait, is he the guy that I met at Christmas?
Can I finish my story?
Do you want me to pick you?
See, I would never snap at you like that.
Okay, so Steve said he had to go to the doctor, and Steve's doctor's name is Dr. Monkey. So I said, Dr. Monkey? And that is how the whole Dr. Monkey thing came up.
Are you kidding? I study evolution. Remember evolution?
Okay,
let him tell.
You are both idiots. The joke is not funny, and it's offensive to women, and doctors, and monkeys. Arguing over who gets credit, you should be arguing over who gets blamed for inflicting this horrible joke upon the world. Now let it go. The joke sucks.
It's your joke.
It's not.